Right. More summoning. Bastard didn't get far. Seems in good condition. The door won't budge. Lock seems in good condition. The door won't budge. The door won't budge. wide open sea. I too was drawn to it once. Of course the Blackwoods would have a space for rituals. Well equipped too. This one seems more recent. This one seems more recent.
Oh, you blasted thing! I need a stronger focus. Something touched by Kotiganar. This way, Gordon. Cure for your illness away. So many attempts, so few chosen left. I must keep looking.
Okay, let's see what we have here.
This way, Gordon. The cure for your illness awaits. Oh, you blasted thing! A stronger focus. Something touched by Kotiganar. So many attempts, so few chosen left. I must keep looking.
Evernote conducted a ritual on someone, but the man died in the process. He buried him and set out to find something he called a stronger focus.
Again!
won't budge. Dragon's Eye. I've seen this before. Is it just me, or is she looking back? Is it just me, or is she looking back?
You're the man who handled the problems in the port. Seemed like a sharp sleuth. Want to make something on the side?
I don't have time to take on extra work at the moment.
You can always find me here when you're free.
Just when I thought I'd actually get somewhere first for once.
Hello there, Mr. Reed. I didn't expect to see you here so soon.
Do we know each other?
Well, I must say, I'm a little hurt. The Yellow Kings know everything that goes on in this Borg. And that includes you.
I've seen some of your gang's handiwork before. What's your angle?
Us? Well, call us concerned citizens. And this is just the kind of situation we concern ourselves with. I believe you recently lost something important. We're here to make sure you get it back.
The seal.
Uh-huh. Gotta find it before you go complete cuckoo like all them chosen before you.
What did you just say about the other chosen?
All the chosen go bonkers eventually. Whatever you're doing, you better step on it. You ain't safe. And from what I hear, it's been showing.
So what do you get out of this?
I just do what I'm told. And my boss was very clear about this.
Your boss? Who would that be?
Oh, don't you worry, sir. He'll find you when all is said and done.
So, do we have a problem or not?
Not at all. You're here already. Do your thing. Just leave us be while we do ours. If Ebernote Blackwood shows his face, we'll put him down for good this time. Don't you worry.
budge.
Don't worry. We'll stand watch.
Looks like everybody left mid-meeting.
I'm lucky you bastards left your research before you fled. All the Chosen are in here. You are here, Mr. Reed. Just when I was starting to think I'd come on too strongly.
You have an odd way of making advances.
You're hardly the charmer yourself. I was hoping we could talk. It's the least you could do after bringing those gentlemen along.
You saved my life at the Temple of Dagon. Why?
Oh, could I not? I suspected that you too were chosen. As it turns out, I was right. We walked the same path, you and I. I extended only the courtesy of a fellow traveler. Nothing more, nothing less.
That's reassuring. So you're here on some kind of... what? pilgrimage?
This is where my family once gathered, before descending into the depths, never to see the sun again. They left me here. Punishment for being a disappointment, lacking the curse they wanted to exploit, as if that were all I was.
I was told the Chosen all go insane. Is it true?
All of them. No ordinary human can bear the curse, but I was destined to carry this burden, trained for it. It is mine alone, yet still I am denied it.
Those gentlemen were here when I arrived. Tell me, what were they after?
They have been a nuisance, hounding me for some time. I don't know their leader, but whoever they are, they're determined.
And so you slaughtered them.
They wanted me dead. I retaliated. If I looked, Mr. Reed, would I not find your hands soiled the same way?
I can't let you have the seal.
Now, Charles, let's be civilized. By now you know enough to understand what this entails. I'll make you an offer. I have been groomed for this. I have waited my entire life for this. I am chosen. I am chosen. Let me free you from the burden.
Are you saying you can stop me going mad?
I can. With a ritual of my own design. There have been setbacks, yes, but now, with a piece of Kategenhal in my hands, I know it will work.
You better start making sense, Blackwood.
I can extract the Dreamer's seed from you. I will bear this burden and carry it into the Stygian depths below the city. And you shall be free. Free to help me in this quest on an equal footing. Or to flee the city with your sanity.
It can't be that easy.
None of it was easy. I have given everything I have, everything to be here. I know this is my fate, our fate. You can be saved, Mr. Reed. Let me help. I beg you, this is not where your journey ends.
I want a moment to think about the options.
Destiny waits for no man, Charles. Decide now whether this ends in salvation